This one is by Dingus Lamingus. I love that name. And the map is called, I guess it's called Super Joel. There's no music. Do I just have it turned down? Yeah, I have the music turned down. Punish me? We'll see what punish me actually means. Then I'll probably switch to ultra violence if it's just the meme difficulty. I think this was one of the other mods where he was wondering whether or not this should be disqualified because it's technically more than one map. But that first map I don't think would really count. Hang on. Yeah, we're doing ultra violence. First fucking enemy just one-shots you every single time. He two-shots you on ultra violence. Okay. Never mind, he still one-shots you. It's just that I was farther away that time. I don't really think it matters what difficulty you play this on. What if I just run? Oh. I think I tried that. Hi. Hey, Zenoa. Going pretty good. The threshold of pain was interesting. I actually really enjoyed it though. There's technically six monsters on the level. Then I guess they don't count them. Rocket launcher guy. Just hear the disappointment. Jesus Christ! He killed him. Guy had a chainsaw for a gun. I don't know if... I said exit, but I doubt it's an exit. I wouldn't be surprised. I don't think I encountered one in any of these wads yet. So are these guys gonna kill me? Okay, good to know that follows you. There's not really a way to avoid that. Wait, there we go. You gotta go behind the pillars, alright. I thought it followed you beyond the pillars. Oh, I'm dead. There we go. He's dead. I think this is just an outro. Whatever the hell that was. Oh. You are supposed to actually kill him, not high-five him. That was an interesting one, to say the least.